Welcome to Luxury Life. Messi is not just one of the best football players of all time, but he is also a strong man with excellent financial judgment. But have you ever noticed how he leads his life off the field? In this video, you will discover how Lionel Messi spends his money. Before starting the video, be sure to smash the like button and subscribe to never miss out on any of our videos. Let's look at some of the most extravagant expenditures made by Lionel Messi, the highest paid football player in the world. The magician undoubtedly has a few lovely things, earning $646,000 each week and having a net worth of $450 million. Leo Messi, a 30-year-old Argentine superstar who plays for FC Barcelona in Spain and has won 5 FIFA Player of the Year awards with this group, has guided Barcelona to 9 league crowns, 6 Copas del Rey, the King's Cup, and 4 league championships. Messi is from Rosario. Messi is among the youngest players to have ever made his professional debut for a squad of the caliber of Barcelona. He entered a game in the 75th minute when he was only 16 years, 4 months, and 23 days old. His career really started after that. Messi has received numerous honors for his prowess on the soccer field, including 4 consecutive Ballon d'Or trophies, which are given to the finest player in the world. He has a total of 6 victories, which is more than any other active professional soccer player. Messi now has a net worth of between $400 and $600 million thanks to the acknowledgement. The actual number is unknown. According to Forbes, he was the second highest paid athlete in the world in 2021, narrowly missing out on MMA fighter Conor McGregor for first place. Messi made over $80 million in wages and royalties before taxes, as well as an additional $27 million in sponsorship money last year. Messi and Adidas agreed to a lifetime contract. Although the precise sum has not been released, it is believed to be greater than their prior pact, which was worth $12 million a year. He also has sponsorship agreements with Hawaii, Hawkers, Gatorade, Pepsi, and the Chinese dairy giant Mengniu Group, all of which are highly valuable. As usual, Messi is one of the footballers that enjoys driving. The Atomic Flea, as he is called in Spain, has a huge taste in automobiles and is rumored to have purchased a 1957 Ferrari 335 sports fighter Scaglietti, labeled the world's most expensive car, for almost $37 million at an auction. Later, he denied this, but at the time, he had a Ferrari F430 Spider, a Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG, a Maserati Gran Turismo, MC Stradale, a Mini Cooper, and 3 Audis. Lionel Leo Messi, a famous football player, recently made news for his tearful departure from FC Barcelona in Spain and his hasty choice to sign with Paris Saint-Germain, or PSG. With it, Messi's amazing career and value to football fans around the world were brought to light. Barcelona tried in vain to re-register the legendary player, but they were unable to do so due to their present financial situation. Messi eventually left the club after 20 years to move to Paris. According to Forbes, his new contract with PSG pays him almost $76 million a year, a salary that will probably keep him among the top 3 soccer players in the world. He ranks number 2 among athletes overall on Forbes' 2021 list, with an estimated $97 million in playing revenue and an additional $33 million from endorsements, investments, and other partnerships. Messi signed a deal with PSG while sporting a white t-shirt that stated, "Iciest Paris," and a Rolex Yacht Master, in which it is considered to be a genuinely historic moment in sports. Messi landed in Paris to meet his new team's supporters. The Oyster Perpetual Yacht Master, reference 126655, is his preferred luxury watch and is a priceless and historical artifact to commemorate this significant football event. Rob Report estimates its value to be around $27,300. Additionally, Messi purchased a 2004 Gulfstream 5, a $15 million luxury private aircraft for his family to fly to and from South America to Europe. There are 16 seats available, 2 kitchens, and 2 bathrooms, one of which has a shower on the aircraft. The airplane's tail features the number 10, and each step of the plane has the names of his children written on it. In Nanjing, China, Messi opened the Messi Experience Park, a 42,000 square meter theme park. To be a part of everything Messi, all visitors can immerse themselves in the most cutting-edge technologies. Moreover, in contrast to his enormous net worth, Messi's house is only worth a small amount of money. Messi's villa is located in a no-fly zone and one of Barcelona's most affluent neighborhoods. The house includes a football field, a sumptuous pool, a home gym, and naturally, a posh playground for his 3 kids. Messi has previously shown images of his house on Instagram, including a room solely devoted to his soccer jerseys. Additionally, other pictures have revealed his living room's enormous TV, which is mounted above a contemporary fireplace. In 2021, the magician spent almost $7 million to purchase a whole floor of a lavish condo in Miami. After leaving PSG, the Barca icon will reportedly finish his professional career with David Beckham's Inter Miami. When Messi isn't splurging on pricey cars and homes, he might have tax debts of hundreds of thousands of dollars. Messi and his father were each fined 252,000 and 180,000 euros by Spanish courts in 2017 for evading taxes on 4.1 million euros between 2007 and 2009. The Leo Messi Foundation, which was founded in 2007 and works in conjunction with UNICEF to aid children all over the world, especially those who are suffering from health issues similar to those that Messi experienced himself, is undoubtedly Messi's most fruitful and admirable investment. He recently gave his own money to establish classrooms for 1,600 war orphans in Syria, where he serves as UNICEF's ambassador. Messi, like many other extremely wealthy individuals, enjoys his wealth while still making a modest, positive impact on the world. Despite earning millions of dollars annually, Messi is also quite giving. He gave £315,000 to UNICEF, a children's organization, in 2015. Additionally, he gave 4.2 million Argentine pesos to aid Syrian refugee children and had a gold cast made of his foot that raised $5 million for tsunami assistance in Japan. Happy wife, happy life. In the heart of Barcelona, the wives of Messi and Luis Suarez joined up to launch a chic shoe boutique. Cesc Fabregas, a former teammate of theirs, attended the launch of the business. Messi rented a yacht and spent 7,800 euros per day vacationing in Ibiza in the summer of 2016. One devoted supporter swam half a mile to welcome him. Absolutely worth it. In the summer of 2022, Messi visited Ibiza once more with friends Cesc Fabregas, Ander Herrera, and Angel Di Maria. Messi is not known for having the best sense of style, but his pricey Dolce & Gabbana black silk tuxedo with polka dots for his 2013 Golden Ball celebration was on point. Messi enjoys surprising people from time to time, as seen when he attended the Golden Ball celebration wearing his polka dot suit. However, he went a step further by getting tattoos on his arms and legs, which elevated his previously relatively stoic character. Messi even owns businesses in Spain as part of a business endeavor. He bought the MIM Stigues, a $36 million hotel in Barcelona. With features including a rooftop bar, sauna, and views of the Mediterranean Sea, it provides guests with a four-star luxury and is located almost directly on the beach. Messi owns hotels not just in the MIM Stigues, but also in Ibiza, Mallorca, Baquera, and Andorra, among other places in Spain. Overall, Lionel Messi seems to be a laid-back individual who enjoys spending time with his family and friends. In addition, he enjoys cooking barbecue, as he did after winning the El Clasico. Alright everyone, that's all I have for you today. Hope you liked the video. Let us know your opinion about Messi in the comments section below. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, stay safe, and we will be back soon with another video.